Hi guys, I'm Albert Siegel from World Visitor. Yesterday we had our first clients in Moscow which get vaccinated with Sputnik number 5 against coronavirus. All necessary information you find here in this video. First of all, I like to thank all our clients which agreed to travel on the first group with a lot of press attention and get interviewed, filmed, photographed, even during vaccination. You will see it now in this video what happened. Thank you very much what you did to help us to make this project real. And for all other clients which travel in the future, of course you will travel alone without any press attention.
Our first trip started Thursday, 15th of April from Frankfurt main airport non-stop to Moscow. Already at airport, first of our guests had been interviewed here from a journal channel called ProSieben. The Aeroflot flight was operated with a Boeing 777 with more than 400 seats. Of course, not all our vaccination tourists, but fully booked nearly. At Moscow airport then we had been expected from our team of guides which welcomed all our guests, and at airport as well the same scenery, a lot of press attention, here an interview with our office manager from Munich office, and as you can see cameras all over interviewing our first clients which arrived. Then we had been transferred to Moscow center into our hotel with a beautiful view over the city of Moscow. Next day, one of our clients, Enno Lenze, which operates a museum in Berlin called Berlin Story, he stayed in a 5-star hotel and was transferred with a limousine hired from France 2 and interviewed during the journey. The private clinic decided to open a mobile vaccination center directly in the hotel, because otherwise it would have been not possible to cope with all this press attention which we had. More than 50 journalists and camera team looking after our first clients, how they are vaccinated. Here you see a client from us with a dolmetscher doing the PCR test. Another one consulted from the doctor, again with translator. And here presented the Sputnik 5 vaccine, which then was prepared to get vaccinated for our first vaccination tourists in Moscow. And the first one was our Thomas Waller, which was vaccinated with Sputnik 5 and a lot of press attention. At the end, everybody got an English-Russian certificate that he had been vaccinated the first time with Sputnik number 5. Here an interview with one of our clients, which is lawyer in Hamburg in a lawyers association. His name is Hans-Gerd Pinkernell, and he was vaccinated too, and later gave the German First Television ARD an interview. Here you see our client Niels Stegemann, which was vaccinated the next day in the private clinic. And he booked our cheapest offer, which is called vaccination appointment only. So here we arrange the two vaccination appointments for you, all necessary invitation you need, and consult you as well which flights you can use for vaccination tourism, because you cannot use all flights. So be careful here, if you arrange it alone, you cannot use every flight going to Moscow for vaccination. And finally, as well, he get his shot. By the way, Niels stayed 23 days in Moscow studying from there to avoid double traveling.
I hope I gave you enough information in this short introduction video about our trips to Moscow. In case you have any further questions, do not hesitate, call us or write us an email.